So, as you can see, a lot of the ballast is missing or shrunk down to the ground. And it looks like some of these ties were replaced a long time ago, but they are, as you can see, in desperate need of repair. A lot of damage from water and probably from shrinking and collapsing through the weather. And a lot of it is like this, either that or it looks like what you see in the distance, a lot of plants and grasses growing on the tracks themselves, which undermines the ballast and the entire right-of-way itself.